your back wife. He repaired. I took a dump. And he bought lockpicks.
I'm kind of curious how my spear broke that quick, though. Maybe it's because I hit plate skeletons with it, or no?
I don't know.
But I mean, I was barely even hitting. I mean, I used mostly spells.
I don't know. Maybe it wasn't full durability to begin with?
Or no, maybe.
There is a question mark here, what?
What?
Where the fuck did you go?
Right here.
Oh. The dude has question mark on top of
him. Oh yeah, he does. I guess we need to talk to him.
Interesting devices, this pygmies. I'm on pyramids.
I'm not going any closer.
Come now! We've got to show these spooks the meaning of Legion Grit.
Ah, I'm up to my short hairs at Grit. I didn't even
You can gift horse, what?
He's whining about the pyramids.
Yeah, you had better be less stressful. What? How I pity you. Dueling with demons is like playing chess against our opponent with queens and four pawns. Well, I guess that didn't give us anything.
I see some NPCs. Where? I smell a quest coming on.
No, this is the way to the White House, I think.
Greetings!
Who's dying? It's the lighthouse.
Yeah, what were we doing at the White House, though?
I'm supposed to clear the undead.
Bye!
Oh, I guess it's time.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna check down here first. And the rain finally stops.
Really?
Maybe I can actually use my fire spells.
No.
And it starts again.
On my screen the rain didn't stop.
Sturdy wooden chest key. I'll take that.
Wow. The map is pretty big. And he did just everything inside.
But question is, where's the sturdy wooden thingy?
What?
How many potions do you have, by the way?
5. But I have plus walkpicking, so I suggest you give me the walkpick kit.
And he accidentally uses a potion.
And the crowd goes wild. As you have 5 in me, you didn't give me anything.
No, I gave them to the dude. She didn't have any.
Some. Fuck is this? Gupenia mushroom. Oh. I'll give the mushroom to you. Someone saved. I have 2 potatoes, a pumpkin, an apple, a tomato. Auto-saving as well. Why am I slowly running? Come on.
The further I go, the more bodies I find heaped around. I must be closing in on where these soldiers were headed.
What? I should be checking the bodies, not you.
I'll do it then.
Well then, stop running forward. Found something. You left only 1 body, right?
That 2. Looks like big bad news.
Wait.
There's a boss up there, I think.
What? Let me see.
The ghoul that guards the lighthouse.
Where?
He's right there.
Did you rotate it? Because I can't see him.
I'm gonna try to blow him up.
Where? Oh! Level 5.
Oh, holy that shit. Missed.
But we got some experience from it. Oh, I'm at the back. That's not good. What the fuck is that ghoul doing? Why are you walking into fire?
Oh, no. I want them to move through the fire.
You're walking into through buildings again. I'm just moving a little and waiting. And a doggy comes. What the fuck is going on here? There are 2 doggies, so. Oh, and what the fuck is this? How many things? What? That's too many. That dude is so slow. The ghoul that guards the White House, wow. And I can't see you, by the way, you are moving. Holy shit. Trumpets. it. Well, we do have a save, so. Okay, well, what are you doing? Teleporting shit back?
Considering our next move. I'm thinking of teleporting. Everything's fucking out of sight for some reason.
You reach. Yeah, because. You're actually at the end of the map on my screen.
He's gonna have to wait.
That's so stupid that I can't see what the fuck you're doing. Oh yeah, I see you now. You're walking into a dark space. For fuck's sake. No, you're casting spells from over there. You're not moving back on my screen. Shit. This is pathetic. I thought I'm gonna hit the dogs.
He 500 it. XP for a dog.
Yep, and you're still in the White House. You're actually inside the White House. My screen is fucking fucked up every time you do a move. Holy shit. Thank God we're spread. Who's the archer? Oh my god, I can't see anything. How are you taking damage? It's gonna start to rain, or what? So the fire disappears. He dropped something on someone.
I dropped the archer close to us. There's a bomb guy.
Doggy. And you are fucking up my screen, seriously. Holy shit. This is terribly annoying. And he finally appeared on my screen. For fuck's sake. My turn, should I fight them?
Yeah, you need to kill something. One of the dogs is low, kill that one.
Yeah, but to kill that one, I need to move. Might as well kill this one.
You're standing in poison.
Yeah. I'm doing my best to move around. Why are we all full HP? I don't get it. What did you do?
I used my big heal.
No. No, no. We need to spread a little, so. Need the fucking fire bolts. Oh my god. Holy shit!
I'm GG.
And teleported back? What? Yeah. I don't think we're from here. Unless you have some tricks up your sleeves. There is a way to fucking leave the battle. Hell no. That duty's too close.
Well, I have to blow him up, but you're gonna die.
I'm gonna potion myself. Maybe not. What, am I alive? How?
Oh, you leveled up.
Wow.
You leveled up.
Yep. Well, GG then. I have a dox here over there. Is there fire underneath them? I don't know. I guess we'll find out. Man,
I'm wondering if we should kill those and just retreat the fuck out of here,
yeah,
and come back.
No shit. Just kill the dudes and.
But how do we retreat?
I don't know. The hunter knows for
oh
shit.
No. Oh no. I can't heal, it's on cooldown.
Potion.
Well, I'm not playing that dude. Oh no!
And we're both stunned. And now we're
game
dead.
Over.
Who's he gonna kill? He desperately tries to hot himself up. Wow, the duty stunt as well though. Wow, the ghost. Are we fighting? You're just like one slap away from death. At least you got a lot of experience here. They're hitting me like a moron. Okay. You need to heal, seriously.
Yeah.
That's not good enough.
Well, that's all I have.
Well, that dude can teleport, so I don't know. I'll kill the wolf. What? It didn't die? Man, I need some AoE heal. Is that dude disappeared? That dude needs to heal himself, yeah. Now I'll fuck myself. Oh no, we need to kill the doggy. But when you kill it, poison's gonna spill, yeah. Move out of it. Let's retreat back.
There's the retreat button, flee combat.
Where?
Should I try it?
At the bottom or what?
I'm just trying it. Maybe I shouldn't.
Just walk back and heal.
Let's just stick into it. Yeah, don't walk in anything now.
I think I'm poisoned anyway.
I think you should retreat and heal someone.
Yeah.
Heal yourself or something. You're the only one without the hot.
Yeah.
Although now we're kinda grouped up.
Yeah, well. I can still move, I think. Now I can't. Why is the retreat button? I don't see it though.
Well, probably you can't see it.
Yeah, probably. They have money over there.
He's fucking wrestling the dogs.
I think this is a little too much for us. Or we need more party members, I don't know. If we die now, we lose all the experience we gained. And it was a lot. To be honest.
Well, I don't know what happens if we retreat. Should I try it or not?
Can't we just run back?
Well, do I retreat or not?
Yes or we no? Retreat. Late now, I'm poisoned.
I retreat as well.
Well?
Flee failed, enemies too close.
Yeah, I told you to run back. That's the hunter's specialty actually. It has,
I flee.
It has a talent.
Can you flee as well?
From where? I don't know where the button is.
It's on the fucking right.
I don't see it. Well, on the fucking right, how hard is it to describe?
On the right, there's literally no other way you can describe it. On the right edge of the screen.
Oh.
Now you're gonna die.
What? How did I heal so much? Oh no, I didn't. I'm running and I can't retreat.
Why not?
Because I don't see the button to retreat.
It's on the right edge of the screen. How can you not see it if it's there?
I don't know. Because there isn't. And there... What? That's you over there or what?
Well, no shit. Had to come back for your sorry butt.
Yeah, well, I'm recording,
it's so... It's underneath the map, how can you not see it?
Cause there isn't any! Moron.
What do you mean there isn't any?
Because this one button, it says repair and I can't click on it, I think.
What? There's no repair button.
Yeah, well, whatever that button is, I can't click on it. Where am I? Can't even see myself.
You're dead.
Oh. Oh, GG. Someone wanted to fight the boss here.
Yeah, and you could have just clicked retreat. It's red button.
No, there isn't. Why are we arguing? Since I'm recording and you can see that there isn't. Why are you fighting? Can't you just retreat if there is a button?
Yeah, I can. But the dog is blocking my way. Yeah, I shouldn't have come back for your sorry butt.
Well, if they're just chasing, we could just do the front from the start. But that boss is just... What level is he? He's killing us in two shots. And they retreated. Rift travel is the only button I have on the right.
Yeah, because we're not in combat.
Yeah, well, when we were in combat, there was something else that I couldn't click. Well, where am I? Oh, I'm over there.
You're still dead.
Yeah, the question is, where are you? Are you teleported somewhere?
Oh, I retreated.
So what, are you warding? Are you saving? So how am I supposed to live?
No, no. At this point, I don't care.
What the fuck? So we need more resurrection spells. We're gonna fight like monks. Can I even move now?
Well, who was selling so many resurrection spells then? Said that you knew.
Yeah, the dude said the harbor. But that was...
Which dude?
Do you think I remember?
Yeah.
That was the time I played solo. Yeah, right. I was searching for... What the fuck is that dude talking about? I find Cassio. I don't know what was that all about. Agree with me, let's go. Pointless conversations. Why am I on top of the... Shit, there we go. No, I can't. What? Where did you go?
The harbor? To find your mystery guy?
He's the dude that was... Yeah, they're the cows, this one.
Greetings!
Nope. He's not selling any. Where is the repair button? How do I repair item? I don't get it.
Plenty of fish in the sea, but I got the foulest of the lot in my racks.
Where's my inventory? So what, I need to fucking put the shit in my inventory to repair it?
No.
Well, I don't get it. How hard is this fucking explain it, moron?
Well, I just discovered it.
Yeah, so?
Yeah, and you see there are buttons on the trade window. There's one button called equipment.
Yeah, I found that, but still can't repair.
Well, maybe the guy can't repair.
GG then.
Bye.
Plenty of fish in the sea, but I got the foulest of the lot in my racks.
And now I unequip my shields. So who can repair then?
Plenty of fish in the sea.
You're the one spreading false.
I don't know. Find someone.
Follow some shit here, the hell, yeah. Where are you, if I might ask? So bold.
Well, I'm looking for your mystery dude. Did you find someone that sells Resurrection Scrolls?
Here, someone sells antique leather armor. Blue.
Resurrection Scrolls, not armor.
Do I repair? I don't understand. I seriously don't. Probably because no one can repair here, but he said, I'm oh, just talk to NPC.
Bye. If I don't start earning an extra gold beat an hour, I'll walk out that door. Good on you. These boss men respect confidence, you know. So what did he say about hours?
Back again. Bye.
No one sells shit there.
They sell a lot of shit here. In the warehouse. Ah, he can repair items. Thank God I had some gold. That I just found.
Bye!
We should do the quests in the town, not...
Oh, we just got like 2 levels from fighting.
Yeah.
We don't get shit from quest.
What did you do? Things go pretty here for a bit. I could feel the very ripple breathing down my neck.
Plenty of fish in the sea, but I got the foulest of the lot.
I'm tired of babysitting you, Yuri.
Sigh seal, shiver me timbers and slither me heels.
And he...
I should lure you into an oil barrel and just blow you up. I'm done with it.
Well, who the hell did I talk to? This dude maybe on the door.
Greetings!
Plenty of fish in the sea, but I got the foulest of the lot in my racks.
Not down at all. Turns out those arrows are pretty good. There's so many of them.
Bye.
The hunter was always a good one. Malediction spell. I'm giving it to you. And I have 2 golds. Tea herbs.
I can't even smell the sea air over this rot.
So what, we're out of resurrection spells?
Well, yeah.
A bad sign.
Yeah.
I'm checking everybody.
Greetings.
Bye.
Greetings.
Bye. Back again. Bye.
The gods.
And then I said to him, as if he
saw any work there,
don't start earning an extra gold beat an hour. Good on you. These bastards.
Maybe someone at the carnival here.
Now, where is
I'm
my
stealing shitter?
Did it sprout legs and run away? Ah, there it is.
Ah, that's you here?
Greetings! Bye! Back again!
And now, a stern chastisement in 3, Bye. 2...
What? They spotted you? I think they spotted you. Say something.
Say what?
They spotted you or what?
No.
What did you steal?
Items.
Oh. From where? From the locked chests everywhere. So where could we possibly find? Pretty sure I've saw someone selling a resurrection scroll. Wow. The girl is out of the what I have? Oh, level up. Yeah. Time to adjust it. Defense. What? I can't put anything more in defense? Nor in skills? Personality? So go Lucky Charm again, or it's time to get blacksmith. What? Oh my god. What did you take for your points? Or you still haven't taken them?
Blacksmithing.
You took blacksmithing? Or should I took them? Crafting?
No, I got crafting.
So I should take blacksmithing or what?
No, I want to repair my stuff.
Should I be taking a War Master? That's shit. Identifies enemy. Don't you have War Master already?
No, I got 1 point.
Yeah. Well, I can increase anything in weapons or in defense. Anything useful.
Save your point.
Ten strength now, nice. Someone's identifying objects. What? Why is the dude all the way? Because the chain is broken between you two. And the dude is all the way over there. I'll cut and we'll continue when we're out of town. See you guys.